How did you overcome that situation?
That's an interesting question. As far as financially, we went to Seton Hall University, and when we were recruited there, they had a program where the funds were going to be covered as far as our tuition was concerned. We all got really excited about that, applied, and we got there. I guess the funds were mismanaged, and that was all the page. So we had to figure it out from there. That was a pretty expensive school. It still is, but then it was really, we didn't know how we were handling it. There was no internet, so we had to get that book. I'm going to give you guys remember that scholarship that you might have $3,000.
I
wish we had the internet then, but we took like 1,000 pages a piece and just went through it.
Somebody back there with a hairy mustache, you got to see
it. Your mom or Taylor, it was just so many quirks of scholarship. You kind of reached out to those.
We
didn't really know the
Dr. Jenkins is up there talking. You see him on the screen.
I'm
a dancer.
Peace.